Today, I'm going to be reading the escape story and escaping the first prison, which is Center Perks 2.0. So for you guys, I'm going to play the tutorial level, the prison 7. So any of you who don't know how to play this game can play. So to know how to play the game, you have to complete prison 7. So all you have to do is escape a prison, which is your sentence. I bet you want to hear how the incredible Robinson escaped, huh? Yeah, if you want, just put yourself in the shoes for a minute and I'll talk you through it. So this is how it played out. And this is the story. So here it tells you, these are the icons like maps. So I got up one morning and thought myself enough. I wanted myself a tiny chimney, so I got a bag. And then you have to open the desk with me. And then grab the stuff from inside LMB. So in here it shows the whatever thing. If you press the right mouse button, it'll hide the item in your chest. And if you press the left mouse button, it'll press. So then you have to press C and put your items. You can either put it in, or you look for the recipe, hold it, or just click it and craft it. So then you can, then you have these periods you have to follow, and if you don't come there, you'll get one star. But sometimes, if you don't attend your call, you can just attend it and then the green pet will come. That's how you know you don't need to be there anymore. But if you, when the green pets come, you can leave that place. But if you don't attend roll call, it will activate the lockdown. So right now my task, this is the task. Then you have to go to your task area. Now it's telling me to go to green arrow. So I, right here. And then you can do this to block. Right mouse button is to block. Middle is to lock and this is for, so you can hold the left mouse button and then this is a cyan key. You can't normally obtain a cyan key from the prisoner. Actually you get it from guard, but if you take the cyan key and don't give it back to guard and he wakes up, then it'll be activated a lockdown. So there's a lot of stuff. This game is really interesting. So now you go in here, and then you press space on this and put a bench sheet, and then with this pickaxe, which is named Robinson's pickaxe, on walls you can press space and mine the down. Okay, now I'm out of energy. So the way you can get energy, which is this is your stamina. You can eat food or sit on chairs or lie down on the bed or the medical bed. Anything that is your thing. And then you can eat food, and then now you can after the tick comes, you can eat. And then it's now free time, so you can do anything you want, like escaping. So now you can continue to this. So now I'm in this green cell, and usually you have to block that off so no one finds it. If you find it, you get a star level. This is so now I grind that. So wait, I'll hold this up. You can pick up items with E. And while playing also, the game will give you tips on things. So now you press E again. And then you hold your things. You can, put this and press this to break it. And then you put the cutters. And cutters can be used to break the legs. Cut the legs. And then you can, then you have to go here. Books. Then you click here. So now I have this. But I don't know why here a lockdown is so lockdown means everyone has to return to their cells, and the if when lockdown happens, if whoever caused the lockdown, because of them only, because of that person, that person will get 100 heat. And if you have more than 75% 75 heat, then what will happen is the guards will hunt you for this. And here you saw when they happened that some certain icons come up. When you have 1 star, extra guard will come up in the prison. When you have 2 stars, the dogs will be in the prison. And then when you have 3 stars, there'll be even more guards. All of the guards will be deployed. And then when it's 4 stars, you will get all of the dogs in the prison. They'll catch fast. Thanks, I'm surprised I haven't been caught yet. I doubt you'll ever get. So I'll continue. So then after that, when you have 4 stars, all of the guards and the dogs will be there. And then when you have 5 stars, the squad will come and lockdown will be activated. And then if you get knocked out during the lockdown, all of your items in your chest, all of the contraband items will be taken. So now you can go to your first prison after you know how the game works. So you can see here it is made. And then it's the first prison. So there are these escapes which you can do. You can also play in public, private or local. So I think I'll go in public because I like people playing with people. I'm disconnected. What? Yeah, last time also I said that, but this is not that. Okay, whatever. So now I got confused, but okay. Alright. So now, also gives you tips here on the loading screen. Okay, so now this is the first prison, and when it loads in, you will get a certain characters which you have. You can pick one of these characters. So I'll just let it, and then here I'm just waiting for it to load. Yeah, you can pick characters. I like to pick Sam because she's my favorite character. So then there's a piece here. You can also give a thing which I don't like, but I'll play for the video. So welcome to prayers. Roll call is mandatory. The prison will lock down if you're not present. The food is served in a canteen is a great source of health and energy. Escape attempts will be reported to account. Whoa, what is Robinson doing there? He's spying on us. Intelligence, increase your intelligence by reading our books. Okay. Right here. Books. And then use a game equipment to increase your strength and speed. Hi Robinson. And earn some money by visiting our job officers. So this first prison, there are many ways to escape. Then we'll allocate one of these rooms for you to stay in. So there are many ways to escape. So I think today what I'm going to do is escape two prisons or the three, whatever. So you have to get the name Robinson. I've not seen this because I got an idea on how to escape. You come find me if you want it on the list. It's your call. Now you better get going. Okay. Okay, good. So yeah, you can go to that Robinson guy and get your items. So these are contraband items which are red, and if they're red, you're not supposed to eat them. But you need to eat them in your cell and that. And then you have to go. This yellow arrow will indicate where you should be. So like how you can just stay here, go there for a second, and then nothing will happen. So then you can use this, you can hold the left mouse button to charge. I like to use this in some sort of boost. So you can open other people's desk, but if the guard sees you stealing something, then it will be a big trouble. So let me just grab items. So you need these items to escape. These items are super necessary to escape. If you know, so what am I saying? So when you're filled up of items, you can grab the bird.
They'll say like go away from that desk, and but if you get
actually taking an item from someone's desk, then they'll come and attack you. And when you're knocked out, the medic, the doctors will come and pick you up and put you in the this place. And you lose all these contraband items. Oops, I forgot. I have to. So I do that, and then now I go to my cell. Job done. Do I have a job? I don't think so. So this is all my items. So I can I'm gonna keep these things in here. And now I'm gonna go to job done, which I don't actually have a job. So the best times for using is job time and free time. These are the two most most time. These two periods take the most time, and you can sit here to get some 10 points where then they talk to you, and these are all people. So you have to click on them to know where you can get these items. So mail sorting, waste disposal. I can get waste disposal. I just need 60 strength. How many do I have? 40. Okay. Do I want a job? Then you can buy things from the shop, or the famous also give you money. I don't know how you do this. Ah, I hate this now. This strength is just like the one when you have the multiplayer escape ones. You actually have to click on that. You have to do like this only, like you and me. That's really annoying. Also, there's a multiplayer single player escape with this civilian outfit in here. You get a civilian outfit, which is only one. So this you can wear it. You can either click here or go into. You can press Q here and do this. But I usually just do this. So then you can go here. I'm gonna go to my cell. Or actually, should I go get some more intellect? Yeah. Yeah, and you can escape with these guys right here. So that's what that's what this enemy outfit is for. I can't even talk right now. So I do this, I get some more intellect. And if you don't attend the period, which is not rollball, or which is not rollball, you'll actually get half a star. And here it says, you actually get cell searches, and here it says, after rollball, it says, who's getting searched. So you don't need to stay there, like the first game. You have to stay there to know if you are. And that's why, in so this is how the game works. There are many things to use. You also have to get keys. As I told earlier, the prisoners will not have keys, but the guards will. And if you take the guard's key and they realize it's dirty, they don't have the key, and the lockdown will be activated. And you don't want the lockdown, as the guards will, you'll have a really high issue. If you cause the lockdown anyway. Nah, so I'll go to the shower as I need stamina, or I can just consume this. So if you can consume an item, it'll show the tag consumable. Whoa, what's happening? And you can press E on people's body to see what they have. So, I'm taking a bath on their body, what am I? Okay, whatever. So I have now 100 stamina. So I'm gonna leave and get some more intellect. Intellect is really crucial in this game. Without intellect, you can't craft so much stuff. Yeah, even some of the fables are not possible, because you need intellect to craft items for the fables. Okay, so now I'll get 17 here. So when you don't have the, if you want the secret recipes, if you want to unlock them, then what you have to do is actually put them in manually. I showed you when they are lovely, you can put the item in manually, or go into the menu, find them, hold a left mouse button, or just hold it and click the craft button. Whoops, I got one extra. I wasn't paying attention. I was talking. Whoops, sorry. Okay. So these are the items. And remember, if you lose a civilian outfit, it's only one. Yeah. So now I get this. I go into here. So I'm having too much things, too many things. So this is here. Now I have weapons, that's great. Yeah, look, I got another half star. Now there'll be more guards. So now I can make the best cutters there are. This. So now I have the best cutters. So I don't know where to cut these items. So I think I'm gonna make this. Just for the sake of the video, I'm gonna get you guys. Yes, I'll keep for you guys. So I'm gonna hit him. And then you can use to block. Also, the guard will also block. Okay, why did I do this? Oh, phew! Yes, it is. Oh shoot, there are people there. Oh no, I have a fire. Should I go and fight? I'm scared. At least I got the red key. Okay, I'm gonna use the map to my. Wow, okay, there's a guard coming. There's a guard coming. Be ready for battle! Also, I'm gonna take this because I need that, and I'm gonna take that and push the button. Yep. Is there any more? Yes, sir, there's no one. Please. I need this. Come on. Bam. Oh my. Bam. And now you can. I am gonna take this guy out with my fingers. On my hand, even! Can I win a 2v2? I mean 2v1. Oh wait, this guy did the wrong button. Well, I'm gone. Whatever, I didn't have anything. So it's not like a too much of a loss, you know? So yeah, I think I'm gonna go and so now I can start escaping. So let me find a place where I can check the trace of what do you call this fence center? Oh, actually, we can do this. Yeah. I'm gonna do this. Yeah. Okay, wait. I'm gonna try it. Can you, so this prison is really easy to escape. It's just the first prison, that's why it's made so easy. So now I'm gonna go in here. No, I can't. Aww. So I kind of made this cutter for the juice test. Get juices. Or what I can do is wait and wait for the guards to go out. Yep, I'm escaping too nice. Okay, you can combine these items to make a better move. Which if you don't want to stay in the cell at night, you have to use this. That. I'm gonna try and find a place. I think using the map as the first try. Wait, there's a node. Okay. Wait, I think that's for the digging. So wait. There's another node here. Okay, there are some nodes which are left by Robinson, I think. So I think I'm gonna get some favors. Distraction is better now. Fabricacia, medical kit, awesome, okay. Also, these are the items you can buy. So So I want this. I want the soba. Buy these things like they refresh every day. Pop. I don't wanna pop. Manicure kit. Another manicure kit. What? Why is this manicure? What a fuck, I wanna make a pickaxe. So now I'm gonna go sleep. Alright, wait. Jeffrey and Leslie. Yeah. I'm not dead sensors. So now got this. Now I'll get the better me back. And I'm gonna go scouting out the prison. Okay, now button the door call. So I'm gonna go outside and scout this place out. Also, I'm gonna read these notes. Oh wait, this is the job note. No, this is the thing. Okay, let's see that. Message for friends. Oh, I can use... This is the tangling advice. So wait, what is in here? Not in the system, but I'll take those two. If you can't complete that, so I don't need it. So you can dig out here and exit. So I'm gonna go here. So come on, Robinson's desk is gonna be there. They're checking his desk, so he doesn't have any sketchy stuff. Oh, I can't go here. Luckily, I can go through here. Ha 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 ha. Let's see what this note says. In fact, behind the wall there's register all the time. Big shuttle honey. So there's this not. Where is it like a there's another note down there?
Thank you.
How are we doing for the game? Come, it's too bad. And action! Huh? Oh, come on! There you are! Ah, so that's the thing. So that was the first step. You can actually do it within the world. First day if you take Robinson's quest. But I'm not taking his quest. Okay. So you have online games. Okay, now that's the first princess. So I think I will, I have already started. You couldn't go offline to like, yes. Why can't I go offline online? I really want to play with some people, which I'll be at. Okay. So I think I'll escape this one also. This is the Rattlesnakes prison. I can't even spell the name. So, waiting for this to load. Load. Come on. And nope. It didn't work. Please come on faster. Finally. So this escape, this prison you can escape by what is that? Yes, you can escape by digging. Digging is the main thing in this prison. So I don't wanna get that one because I'm gonna grab that. So this tower, I don't know why I grabbed, but okay. Ooh, this bird, it has to be high, actually. Yeah, look, high speed. Go. Duck it. Why do you have to duck it? Duck it. But this is just for the food. Oh shoot! Okay, they found it. I'm gonna hide. Oh, I think the guard took the key to the do the squat thing, you have to see the squat. So I think it's the sky high to die. Yeah. And you can put a shovel. Oh, shoot. Ah, right now, huh? So this is where you can start digging. This is actually a good place. Dig. I'm gonna see if I can get that guard again. Because the top place is actually where another shovel or the pickaxe can spawn. I don't know if it's a cranky. Fine, I don't know. Okay, wait, how much is it? Of course, 30, but I didn't do anything. So where in this case I have my money to throw. I can't find him. I think oh wait, he's right here. Why is he in this what in this thingy? So yeah, there are these contraband detectors which you don't wanna go through if you have contraband. Because then it'll actually an alarm, you'll get kind of heat, you know how it goes. Oh yeah, sorry for the last time. So now, I gotta wait for this guy to go. Check if I have any new one up there. Okay, actually we're going there. I'm fully concentrated right now. What did I just do? I smashed it too. Yeah, I knew that. Shoot, this is not good. I actually flushed the key accidentally without even getting out. I'm done for. I think the dog will come here. So what I'm going to do is... I'm going to put everything except this spurs on me. So I don't have a high, that high speed anymore. Look, I'm literally stuck. What do I do now? Seriously. I'm so stuck. What do I do? I'm literally stuck in this prison. Oh no. I guess the only way I can do is use the shovel to, get the wall. But do I want to? I don't want to. Hello! Can you please save me? Bulls! What's it? I think the only time I can get saved is when, the next roll call I miss it. I miss the next roll call and that's when only I can, and then the dogs will come after me. I think I have to put some cost to that. So bad. I actually am so stupid. I think I have to restart. I guess, guys, that was how you play a game. Yeah, you just get yourself stuck inside that place. Okay. So I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye. No, no. Should I? Goodbye.